I can't say They are bad. They know what they are doing. They are following their own law, their own procedure. I tell them because there is no country like this country. For those who are out here, for like 4 years now, I have not been working. They get my accommodation. They still find me with my daughter till today. You know, so there is no country that will be like this. I can't condemn them in everything. I thank them, God, I thank you, and I thank them. And I thank my pastor. I thank every and every one of you. I thank outside people that has helped to pray for me one way or the other in order for me to get this. I know it's just maybe 200, but it's something. I am not.